Dusty Freaks. So this video is going to be the grand finale of my 10 episode procedural series. It was going to have heaps of PvP, lots of thrills and spills. Basically, it was meant to be like a big climax of the longest series I've ever made. It's supposed to be the best video of the whole series. And I had some great stuff. And it was almost finished. And then I lost all the footage. The way I make videos, once I've made the video, I delete all the raw footage that went into it. It's going to be doubled up anyway. But I deleted it thinking I'd already finished the video when I hadn't. So, yeah. I'm going to kill myself. I'm just going to jump. But seriously, I guess all I can do is show you some random stuff, so here's some shooties and a little bit of fun. Packs us out. So here I've been hearing booms and gunfights, so I figured I'm just going to take a DB and see if I can get myself a better gun. This is really typical for me. I'll encounter someone and I won't shoot in case they want to be friendly, but if they shoot first... Thank you. Oh no. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna get him. This is the revenge. That was unbelievable. We both walked past each other.
Maintain a safe viewing distance of 100 yards between yourself and the wild bear. When you see a wild bear, never run. Do not run from the bear.
I am gonna stand still.
Are you serious?
No, I mean, yeah, I'm serious.
Like when you hit, like when you hide them in rocks or something?
Yeah. Come and have a look. This is a good, if you're new to the game, this is a good example of how not to bury stashes. This is a pretty obvious spot. That's a pretty obvious spot.
Oh shit.
This, see these flowers?
I'm seeing this.
See these flowers?
Uh-huh.
Like maybe a couple of feet in a certain direction of them would be in a spot that people wouldn't think of. Or where grass changes.
I know you can put them inside rocks.
Sometimes, yeah.
You know,
the only problem with official servers
like this one over there.
Yeah, the only problem with official servers like this one is that there's cheaters and they have ESP and then they can see them.
Oh, God, what the hell was that? coming from the canyon face over there up north.
Let's have a look.
I'm not exactly armed. I'm like, I got empty inventory. So this is crossbow. Is it a raid? It's gotta be a raid.
Yes!
That's a C4, right?
Stop talking.
Bro, how you going?
Good, yeah?
Is this your base?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. I have a couple of bases.
Oh, sorry, bro.
that's Rust.
That's it, bro.
Let's go. Texas.